So what'd the Madge have to say, huh?
She said I should get serious.
About time.
Oh, and stop hanging around with bug brain layabouts like you.
No!
No! Oh! Red light. Red light again.
Immediate clearance, request hey. Immediate clearance! Oh,
here you go.
No!
Krista!
Hello? Bless your heart with magic light, I give the gift of fairy sight!
Oh, what a strange little bug.
I did it! I did it!
Oh, gravity works.
Oh, poor guy.
Primary, primary testing laboratory.
No!
Pass the probe. Graduate students, all gather forward.
No!
Love the haircut.
It's all right. We won't hurt you. He's still a little confused.
Clearly.
Hello. I'm a nocturnal placental flying mammal. A member of the family of Pterodidae, or Pterodidni. If you can't tell, I'm a bat! Yes, I am! And they used to call me Batty. Batty Coda. Nice to meet you. Bonjour.
And where are you from?
I just blew in from a biology lab. I'm back and I'm flapping free. Let me tell you a story, and it's all about... The name is Batty, the logic is erratic. Potato in a jacket, toys in the attic. I rock and I ramble, my brain is scrambled. Rap like an animal, but I'm a mammal.
All of our cosmetics are non-carcinogenic.
I've been brain fried, electrified, infected and injectified, vivisectified, and fed pesticides. My face is all cut up, cause my radar's all shut up. Nurse, I need a checkup from the neck up. I'm Batty.
It seems to have no effect, Doctor.
Get me another one. Get me another animal.
They used and abused me, battered and bruised me. Red wires, green wires, stuck them right through me. So hear my Batty word and exercise a little prudence when dealing with
humans.
Humans?
Where?
No.
Lucy!
No, they're no humans.
They're long gone.
Vanished.
Definitely extinct.
They only exist in stories.
Charming.
It's been lovely, but I got a hoon.
Adios, amigos.
Ding.
Check, please.
Oh, Father, do you think it's possible? Could humans still exist?
Now, Krista. Don't you think you're a little old to believe in human tales?
Human tales?
Humans don't have tails. They have big, big bottoms that they wear with bad shorts. They walk around going, "Hi, Helen!"
Did you really see humans? Were they at Mount Warning?
Oh, masses of Homo sapiens.